Hi, my name's John Reynolds and I'm from Expert Pensions and Expert Pensions Advice. So I train financial advisors, financial planners. Over the years we've probably done about 4,000 to 5,000 people up to level 6 and a few people up to level 7. What made me want to sit the new advanced diploma in financial planning with the CISI was the fact that I felt that on this side, if you like, being a chartered financial planner, being technically capable, I needed a wee bit more guidance. I needed more structure on the financial planning side. I think the new level 6 exam and the new level 7 case study, but particularly the new level 6 exam, I think what that does is it provides a gateway through into then developing that practical side of the business. So when I received the new workbook, absolutely fantastic. Very nicely laid out, hugely informative, narrative. The explanations were fantastic. Didn't take me a lot of thinking to actually try and understand what they were saying. The chapters are nicely laid out. The questions at the end of the chapter are going to nicely line you up for the questions that are in the exam. There's no excuse. Like any other level 6 exam, it is a little bit nervous. You are nervous. It's not an exam that should be taken too lightly. You'll need to be prepared. You'll need to make sure your answers stack up. But was it a fair exam? Was it preparing me for a case study, a financial planning case study? Absolutely, 1,000,000%. So level 7 requires a deeper critical analytical thinking. So if you want to be aligned with the way the FCA is guiding us in the profession, then this is the space that we should be heading down. So that's fantastic. The fact that the exam or the case study is going to actually prepare us to write proper, client-focused suitability reports that are going to be useful in our day-to-day interactions with clients, that are going to help us build those suitability reports, that are going to help us build suitability reports more aligned to what the FCA want. Why wouldn't you want to do it? Yeah, what was my result at the end of that? I passed. I passed. I was absolutely delighted.